I'm the doctor. Let me take it from the top.
Stop asking me that every time I come in here for a latte. Humans mean something.
I agree. See, this is the problem with our identical training. Gallifreyan.
And what is that?
A device that tells me... you're both completely human.
Children of my civilization would be insulted. To the exiles? Susan and I are cut off from our own planet, without friends or protection.
Why did you run away from them in the first place?
I was bored.
What do you mean you were bored?
Well, we hardly ever use our great powers. We consent simply to observe and gather knowledge.
I didn't leave Gallifrey because I was bored. That was a lie. It's always been a lie. I was scared. I ran because I was scared.
It doesn't matter what the hybrid is, it only matters that I convinced them that I knew.
And renewal. Oh, so that's it. You've been renewed, have you?
I've been renewed, have I? That's it. I've been renewed. It's part of the TARDIS. Without it, I couldn't survive.
That's the retinal structure of the human eye. The doctor is half human.
By your own reasoning, why couldn't the hybrid be half Time Lord, half human?
I look like him, I think like him. Same memories, same thoughts, same everything. Except I've only got one heart.
Which means?
I'll grow old and never regenerate.
Some say that's where it all began. When he was a child. That's when the Master saw eternity.
But she's human. She's Amy and Rory's daughter.
You've told me about your people. They became what they did through prolonged exposure to the Time Vortex. The untempered schism.
Over billions of years, it didn't just happen.
Children of my civilization would be insulted.
Your civilization?
Yes, my civilization. I tolerate this century, but I don't enjoy it.
But she's human. She's Amy and Rory's daughter.
You've told me about your people. They became what they did through prolonged exposure to the Time Vortex.
Life depends on change and renewal.
Oh, so that's it. You've been renewed, have you?
I've been renewed, have I? That's it. Been renewed. It's part of the TARDIS.
See that? That's the retinal structure of the human eye. The doctor is happy.
Would be inspired. run away. And some would go mad.
Whole existence of our species built on the lie.
To meet.
Well, why do they object to you doing all that?